It's time for this place, the guys, to come fucking unglued. For the first time in 13 fucking years. Let's show these motherfuckers how much we fucking appreciate them and how much they mean to the underground fucking scene.
This is the Mighty Infantigo!
Ditty called
Fuck yeah. This is a little ditty called Disorganized. Yeah.
13 years. Oh yeah. Hey, what's up? Gotti Vomit's in the house, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
I'm gonna send this song out to the Chicago crew, to so many fucking of you here tonight. And I'm a little bit aged, I don't remember all your names, but especially I want to say hey to Ken.
Yeah, the middle merchant.
And Sean fucking Ferguson. All you sick motherfuckers, and Mr. Vomit, okay. All you sick bastards from Chicago, this one's for you. And you do, and this one's for you, Brawley. Here it is, I work for the street cleaner. Testicle difficulties. Intro loop, please, Mr. Andrew. Part over.
Man. bones of the recently dead. Bullets for the devouring color screen. Bullets for the light, bullets for the rise. Time for what this point is like, when it's changed you. Night and night, there and night, it's terrified by being here. And it could be. So make sure you got clean underpants.
You sick motherfuckers! This is an old one, but aren't they all? I want to send this one out to the, yay, not a whole lot. Jeff is in the house. Hey, Jeff, what's up? Okay. I want to toss this out to the Bloomington Normal gang for all the support. Jeff, Rob, Jim, Dougie, yeah, Tracy, and Roger, John, you fucking sickos. Chris, Jason, Merle is in the house. This is a song about a guy that I used to be in a band with.
Did you see that they didn't even check?
You guys know all this shit. For real, I was in a band with this guy. He was a vocalist in my group, the Dead Trendies. He kept his lung cheese in a glass underneath the bed. Out with him, a lot of scabs, a lot of strange and interesting smells about the guy. Inspired me to write this little tale about this particular individual coming by and visiting you in your neighborhood. Whether you think you are safe from harm, you're not. Next time you call the cable guy, mark my words, this son of a bitch is gonna show up. This is called the Revenge of the Scatty Man. And it goes like this. Let him in. You take the red pill or do you take the blue pill? Should've picked the blue pill, motherfucker! Not that kind of treat. You know, a few years ago, there was a sick motherfucker who sent some complete and utter morons to fly some planes into the World Trade Center. Do you remember this? The head honcho, they haven't found him yet, obviously. And our project manager is still in office, obviously. Before this guy made headlines, there was another friend of ours who hated the world so much, he gave us the gift of his anger and his pain. He infiltrated the food industry, pissing in the milk, jacking off in the soup. You know him. A lot of you may have gone to eat pizza around the corner tonight. Is he working there? Some of you guys got a mixed drink at the bar this evening. Is he working there? Last time you got a mushroom and Swiss burger at Hardee's, did you feel ill afterward? This son of a bitch is so sly, he does his job, he gets in and out, and he never gets caught, and he's been doing it for years. Is he here? Is it you? Is it you? Is it the guy standing next to you? It's probably Devin. This one goes out to all you sick bastards came down here from Holland, especially Sly, from Fondo Corpse. You're the man. A little song about the staff terrorists.
urban cafes, restaurateurs and patron murders, my warm shit reels can kill.
Fucking sick. This is another love song we wrote way back when. Before that. I want to stop right here and I want to thank somebody. Mr. Matt Bishop and his team for putting on a great show. Andrew, Vaughn, all you son of... Who's else a hand? 20 years ago, if we'd have done this, there'd have been 15 of you here. 7 of you would have hated us. The rest of you would have hated all the rest of the bands, and y'all would have been home by now. Unless you were life sentence. Okay, this one goes out to Matt and Dave from Lividity. It's Bloody Pit of Horror, ladies and gentlemen.
It's Tommy and Crazy, you fuckers being too quiet.
Yeah. the rate. This one's Chuck the Macabre.
Fucking throat is as golden as ever. I want to introduce another friend of mine, a sick motherfucker named Rob. That's right, it's Zombie Rob. I want to throw this one out to all our out-of-town friends. Canada, from Holland. Oh, a couple motherfuckers here from India. Steve Eggs. Putrid. Dan Sound and Dawn of the Dead, Jim from Minch. This is called Filing.
Great.
Washing bones?
Let's go.
fucking sicko rock!
All right. Okay. This one's gonna be interesting. Let me tell you something. That's right. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Okay, that hideous signal that brings the dead back to life.
Thank you. surgery cuts you to the sin of life. Served in the Manchester War, playing laughing day. No end in sight, our numbers multiply.
Thanks again, you're all fucking sick. Oh, I'm having a bit of a brain fart here. Oh, yeah, okay, good. Fucking A! You know, we're not just your ordinary teenage emo band. We have a few differences. Okay, yes, point number one, our pants do fit. That's questionable. You make up your mind about that one. Don't ask, don't tell. Okay, I'm not crying right now. That's a good one. Actually, this is pretty cool. I gotta tell you what. Been a long time since we played together, and here we are. Here all you are. A lot of motherfuckers here I haven't seen for years. Some of you I've seen for the first time. And some things are different now than they were 20 years ago. Like we actually have monitors that work. But some things haven't changed. I won't ask you when the last time you saw a good horror movie was. I'll ask you about the last good horror movie you saw. What year was it made? I have a problem where Lord of the Rings was brought to us by the magic of CGI. It's ruined other things since the last time you and I had a talk about it. So I wrote a letter to a guy that always helped me when I was a kid get through all the bullshit that I went through in my life growing up. And I asked him why is this bullshit so lame? I mean, come on! Texas Chainsaw Massacre again? What was wrong with the first one? Nothing, okay? Saw? Have you seen Saw? No. 1, 2, 3. Strikes you're out. Saw. Seen it. Wrote a letter to my dear Uncle Creepy. And I asked him, why? Why is it things can't be like when we used to go to the drive-in and hang out back in the station wagon, have a few beers, watch Scalps or The Boogans. We used to crawl in our bedrooms in the middle of summer and read our creepy and eerie magazines, and everything was fine, everything was safe, everything was cool. I remember, yeah. It's just such a shame. I want to dedicate this to one single gentleman here, a fellow named Billy Nocera from Razorback Records. Thanks a lot for coming out here, brother, and for supporting us all these years, and now he's reissued both of our hit-selling disco albums. I no longer want to be the first thrash metal band on MTV. I want to be the oldest guy on Razorback Records. Am I there? Billy, thanks for coming, brother. This one's for you. It's called Dear Uncle Creepy.
Thank you. Silently to the ground.
I will introduce sick son of a bitch that kinda helped get me started in this field of work. Actually, we just met the other day. This is 20 years, and I just, you know. Anyway, 25. I remember this tape, Evil Dead. No. Ladies and gentlemen, Cam Lee is in the house. Of Denial Fiend. Sick motherfucker he is. Oh yes. Jim. I'll talk later. This one is dedicated to Cam. Thanks a lot for coming and hanging out and doing your thing. Denial Fiend. New album's coming out. He's the fucking man. More reason than one. I also want to send this out to John McEntee, who is here. Hey John. Hello. Cam's gonna sing a little hip song called The Boneyard. And
thank you. you very much. Thanks, Cam. That was fucking sick, man. Thanks for everything you've done, bro. Time is getting away from us. We only have a couple more songs. I'm gonna send this out to all the bands we've played with tonight. I don't have a long enough tongue to mention all of you, but I do want to say Cyanide. You guys killed me. Mortician will be after us. Hey, fucking Will. It's fucking sick. Embalmer, hey, fucking A. Dead for Days. Estuary. Human Artifacts. Cardiac Arrest. And Lividity, just to name a few. Ava, where are you? This is a song, yeah, there he goes. Woohoo! All right, this is a song about, let him, there he goes. This is a funny story about a guy who tried to make everybody think he was captured by the cannibals, crucified and left to die. Actually, he couldn't find steady work doing anything else, so he put the holes in his hands and his feet himself. And also worked as the human water fountain. Mortado, Mortado, wherefore art thou, Mortado? Thanks a lot. Everybody fucking played today. This is Mortado. We'll be right back. Giant. We're in Batago. Hope you like us. If not, oh well. Try.